Hey guys, how's it going? Today I'm about to present you this 2014 Gazelle Next, and this is going to be fully up to FD. Gazelle Next will set up, show the engine, go on some performance details, show you a bunch of interesting features in the exterior as well as the interior. And so, here's the key. Let's start the engine, we'll come for a while. Very interesting bus. And to open and to close, use the key. Power doors. Very nice. LED illumination. Four spoke design steering wheel. Very nice startup. And to close the door, quite easy. This bus comes equipped with hydraulic assist power steering, you can end, very fluid. Manual tilt only. And right now, same headlight, rear fog light, high beam, as well as first lights. And right now, let's take a good look at the exterior of this bus. This bus has an inline 4 16 valve turbocharged diesel engine, 2.8 liter. It produces 120 horsepower, maximum speed of 110 km per hour. Combined consumption for this bus is around 10 liter per 100 km. The bus is rear wheel drive.
turn ceiling gas and front fenders. 16-inch wheels, tires measuring 185-75. By the way, huge exterior mirrors. Also walkable. Very interesting tail lights. License plate lights, rear fog lights. And your spare tire located underneath. Here's your fuel cap.
daytime running lights.
Halogen headlamps. Let's take a quick look at the interior portion, the most interesting part. Very nice doors. Very convenient handle. Aluminum steps, quite nice. That's the additional heater right here. Quite nice. Glove compartment. Very good size. Sadly, it's not lockable. Storage on top. Very nice. Aircraft inspired vans. Fake aluminum trim. And of course, storage pocket right here and bottle holder. Quite nice. Storage for small items up top. Fire extinguisher right there. And actually, gear stick is always shaking, as you can see. It's kind of funny. It's 5-speed manual. First, second, once again, second, first, second, third, fifth, and reverse. neutral. Very lightly brake. Very nice. That's for the optional body system right here, and search down there. Very nice fence. Search down there, and your illumination. Interior illumination right there. It's all LED. Quite nice. As you can see. To open and to close doors. And of course your temperature. The different modes, facing, etc. from defrost. And fan speed control. Your cycle settings. Warm up right there. Quite nice. And that's the additional here, fan speed control. Very nice. Heater for the engine. Quite nice. Here's your wiper controls, glide and navigator controls, and also cruise control right here. Panel dim, headlights. And right now, guys, let's see what kind of noise this engine produces. Very nice sound. And this particular bus has 677 kilometers in it. Here's the clock, average fuel economy, average speed, lapse time, distance to empty. Very nice system, quite easy to use. Very clear and easy to read gauges. Horn. Beep beep! Bottle holding right there. By the way, huge mirrors. And of course your illumination for the driver. speakers. Card hook for the driver. Seatbelt right here. Headrest. And your adjustable armrest. For the first aid kit, right there. Tools. And of course, manual adjustment for the seat sliding. Seat high. And recline right there. Quite easy to use. Very nice looking full spoke design steering wheel. Very good visibility. And for a vent, quite easy. Convenient handle. And of course, seats are quite nice. And my 6'3 stature. My headroom is more than enough. Very nice. Quite spacious. And there is extra fire extinguisher right there. Very spacious. Let's check the down. Well guys, hope you enjoy and have a look at this 2014 Gazelle Next. Feel free to subscribe to my channel, which you catch me next time, see where it came from. Thanks for watching and take care guys.